Wakati walikuwa nashaguliwa, walikuwa najua kabisa mshahara ni kidogo. Kwa nini wakati wameingia ndani wamekuwa grid tena wanaanza kusema mshahara ni kubwa? Ikae na mna hiyo, kama mtu hataki aenda nyumbani, ishaguliwe wengine.
Yeah. What do you think about the MPs increasing their salaries?
Okay, I think they are being mean. Because you can imagine there's someone out there with any like less than 10k, and them, I just think they are mean. I don't agree with them. Yeah.
Okay, what do you suggest should be done?
I'm even thinking the what they are earning is too much. Because the mwana incho kawaida ana work more than they are doing.
Okay. Yeah. Knowing what you know now, would you vote for the MP you voted in?
Because he's there complaining. If you were there like, because he's not complaining, he's just okay with what he's earning, I would vote him. But now, if he's complaining, no.
Okay, mimi naona kwa vile watu wako ni greedy. Sasa ninaona kama hakuna kitu watu wa Kenya. Kwa vile wao wenyewe ndio wanapitisha kitu kingine, unless Kenya waungane, wafukuze nje, watoe nje wote. Hiyo ndio solution. Kwa vile sasa hata tukikataa, wao wanajipitishia wenyewe. Kwa hivyo nikaa tu na other ways ya kufanya.
Hayo ungejua vile wamefanya sasa, ungepigia yule mbunge umepigia?
Singempigia hata kidogo. Angeenda tu home. Kwa vile hata akiingia alikuwa anajua hiyo mshahara ndio atapewa. Kwa hivyo kuna watu wakitunge wachagua, kwa vile watu wanataka kukula tu pesa yetu bure bure tu hivyo.
Wao wanajijali maslahi yao, hawajali maslahi ya wananchi wa Kenya, na hakuna kazi wametufanyia, wanaenda kujiongeza mishahara. Wananchi wako na shida, kila mtu ako na shida. Wangengojea kwanza tuone performance yao, na vile nchi ya economy itabadilika, vile maisha yatabadilika, ndio wajiongezee mishahara vile waliambiwa na rais. Wangojee.
Ungejua vile unajua sasa, ungepigia mbunge wako kura?
Siwezi kumpigia. Hao wameonekana ni wanafiki, ni watu wanajipenda wao tu. Siwezi kuwapigia.
Sasa na tunaweza fanyaje?
Si tunaweza kuwavuta, lakini wasiongezewe mshahara. Wasiongezewe, rais akatae. Hao ndio maoni yangu.
I think that with Kenya's economic situation at this point, increasing salary for MPs is not in the best interest of Kenyans, yeah? Because we see there are those really, really poor Kenyans who can barely afford a basic meal or something like that. The unemployment level is so high for the youths. Someone like me, I just graduated. I'm not really sure about when I'm going to get a job and stuff like that. But you see, the MPs still want their monies to be increased. This is money that could be used in improving other things, creating employment, improving infrastructure, improving living standards of the basic Kenyans. Yeah, so for me, the increasing of the salaries for the MPs is, I'm not for it. I'm actually against it, like totally. Because I feel like this is not the point for them to do that. And when they're getting into parliament, they actually knew how much they're supposed to be paid. So right now, that whole thing of insisting and demanding for more, it shows just how greedy they are, basically. Yeah.
So what do you think should be done?
They should stick with the salary they had when they were coming in, when you voted them in March. They should stick on that salary. And if someone wants to be voted again in 2017, maybe they can make sure that in 2017 the salary could be higher, such that the budget is set for 2017 to be dealing with a very high pay for the MPs in consideration of what the basic Kenyan can get. Yeah.
Not happy because one, these guys, we did not elect them to go and swindle us from in the parliament. What we did is that we actually elected these guys to go and represent us in parliament, but not to actually go and pass their own legislations to fit their bills, which is unfair to common mwananchi. Because if you look at what actually it's 5 months since we elected these guys, they have done nothing. There's nothing they have done. It's only bickering in parliament. We have not seen what the reason why we chose them to go over there. It's better we even recall them back. We elect people who are ready to know, to do what they want Kenyans to be do, to be actually Kenya, actually what is right for Kenyans, because Kenyan mwananchi are really suffering. These guys are not serious. I don't think they have done a good thing to go and add their salary. As a common mwananchi, I will agree with Serem committee. They should even what they are getting, 532,000, it's even much more. Because like us in the streets of Nairobi, we've never seen somebody running away from 532. Getting 851 is nonsense. That's enriching themselves.